This is an NBC News special report.
If Louis is diagnosed with urinary retention, therefore urinary catheterization is ordered. And now, staff nurse Lee is about to insert the urine catheter. Please stay tuned for any further information.
Check doctor's order and ask for latex allergy. After checking the allergy status, staff nurse Lee continues her procedure by explaining the needs for the urinary catheterization.
Okay, Ms. Louie, I'm going to insert a urinary catheter into your bladder to release your urine.
If this procedure will cause pain?
A little bit, but I will try to minimize it.
And now it's time for staff nurse Lee to prepare the environment by switching on the light, removing any obstruction, rising the bed to working height, and screening the curtain. These are the requisites she needs: the syringe, microbial tape, water for injection, protective sheet, hanger, correct saxidine, lubricant, apron, catheter, catheter set, sterile glove, urine bag, and disposable bag. Place patient into dorsum recumbent position, apply a protective sheet under patient's buttock, and lastly perform perineal care. After the preparation, staff nurse Lee uses a hand rub to clean both her hands and check the expired date of the requisite, then she opens the catheter set and drop in all the sterile requisites she needs. And lastly, before she starts the procedure, she has to check the catheter balloon integrity.
Area,
you'll
be a little cooling sensation, okay?
Okay.
I'll clean from top to bottom at least 8 times.
After cleaning, staff nurse Lee put the lubricated catheter into the sterile kit and bring it over to Ms. Louie perineal area.
Okay, Ms. Louie, I'm going to insert now. While I insert, please take a deep breath. It will help to reduce the pain, okay? Please take a deep breath. Okay. I'm going to secure the tube.
Connecting the urine bag to the catheter. At this point, staff nurse Lee secures the catheter to the patient's inner thigh. Trying to connect the urine bag to the hanger. Hanging the urine bag to the side of the bed. Clearing the used requisite.
Okay, Ms. Louie, please don't let the urine bag touch the floor and the upper of your bladder. Okay, to prevent the infection.
Okay, I will. Thanks.
Is this position right for you?
Yeah, comfortable.
Oh, I forgot to document. Documentation is important. Why?